go back onto the play at the 15th. Jon Rahm is going to play his third from this position here.
This is what can happen if you get out of position on this hole. However,
a no putt birdie. You know, you stand on the tee and you think, all right, maybe I make a two putt birdie. But you get a little adventure going and you end up chipping in for a three.